turn this whole thing into a full play.
We knew we wanted to make our own shit, so we were like, okay, I guess we should make something together. And felt that it was really the perfect material for a musical.
Saying like, what if monsters weren't sexy? What if they were actually monsters?
And she wakes up on January 1st feeling like there is something missing from her life.
A mother sends her three sons away to a school for magic, but
everyone is human. Everyone is dealing with different challenges.
It's about abusive relationships and monster gory camp, and it's hilarious.
Every time they put on that piece of clothing, they will embody.
I am a nothingness until I see, I see, I feel.
I've been hit.
I write and I babysit.
I am fire.
Things like that really excite me.
There may or may not be a glitter call.
Are you hearing this?